theater related. And then we have honorary thespian, which you can earn stars, and honor thespian gets 60 points. National honor gets 120, and international gets 180 over the course of however many years you've been doing this. Okay, we'll start with our new inductees. When I call your name, come up on stage, get your certificate.
And stand in the line.
First, Megan Ferris. Joe Brewer. Nick Morgan. Eric Nelson. Krista Morgan. Max Saldivar. Sarah Whittemore. Are people who were inducted in years past and have earned higher rankings for this year. Mamoun Abdelhak. Kayla Carroll. Paige Cox. Terry Eubanks. Natasha Johnson. Katie Jones. Just so you know, those people earning awards are seniors who have achieved at least an honor thespian. Me, Emily Kipp. Kayla McBride. Ivana Nikic. Shelby Price. Bree Rivera. Austin Russell. Tony Weatherington. Destiny Yarbrough. Becca Monius. And Melissa Franklin. One more round of applause for this year's thespian honors. Congratulations, guys. Where are your pins and stuff with pride?
Dakota. Is this unreal?
She didn't introduce me.
So I knew them when they were a little bitty, but...
Emily Kipp began her Warren career as Emily in Bang Bang You're Dead. From there, Emily's career has included Annie in Student Directed Plays, Student Director of Black Comedy, Charlotte in Pride and Prejudice, Chorus of Guys and Dolls, Brenda in Senior Recitals, Sister Clarissa in Over the Tavern, Costume Crew for Romeo and Juliet, Student Director of Cut, Soldier Messenger for The Wiz, Cleo in Senior Recitals, Anna and McCone, Barbara and the Bully Plays, writer, director of No Air, and student assistant for the complete works of William Shakespeare Abridged. Emily competed at the 2013 State Thespian Conference in Duo Acting Experience, for which she received the festival's highest honor of Best in Show, along with her partner, Krista Gibbs. Emily served as Drama Club president for 2012-2013. She's been seen at the Artist Studio as Kelsey in High School Musical, and will be attending Ball State University in the fall to major in elementary education with a focus in special ed.
All right!
Next up we have Becky Reed. Becky started her war and drama career as Voice 2 in Bang Bang You're Dead, and on props Build and Run Crew for Don't Drink the Water. From there, her credits include assistant light designer, run and build crew for Little Shop of Horrors, co-master carpenter for student-directed plays, set designer for Black Comedy, stage manager for Guys and Dolls, prologue in Romeo and Juliet, scenic mentor and build crew for The Wiz, costume co-designer and run crew for Bacom, assistant technical director for the complete works of William Shakespeare Abridged, and a student scene shop manager for The Pack in 2012. Becky competed in the short film category at the 2011 State Thespian Conference at University of Indianapolis, and in Tech Olympics at the 2012-2013 State Thespian Conference at Vincennes. Becky will be attending the Hobart Institute of Welding this winter while continuing to study theater arts. Becky hopes to become a resident welder at a professional theater venue. Congratulations, Becky. Next up we have this guy. Austin Kessel. Austin began his stage career at Morenin, introduction to theater arts, and then as a member of the chorus in Godspell and the chef in Don't Drink the Water. From there, his credits include chorus in Little Shop of Horrors, Schuponzig in Black Comedy, Benvolio in Romeo and Juliet, Benny South Street in Guys and Dolls, Austin in the complete works of William Shakespeare Abridged, Anna Pearl in The Wiz, not to mention student-directed plays, wait for it, senior recitals, and State Thespian Competition 2013. Next year, Austin will be attending Ball State University to pursue acting and vocal performance. Congratulations, Austin.